Thank you. Douglas, look at his hips and look at his feet. Both of you, look at him. Look at less, no, not a lot of movement. He gets in position and then he uses his hands. Boom. If you get your bottom in a place to get ready to hit properly, the hands will come through naturally. Head work. Don't make him go all over the place. Good. You know what? Give me five more. It could be shorter than that. It still could be shorter. Let's make it even shorter to the baseball. All right? Right there. All right, balls.